Are you a parent of a high school student? Does your child want to prepare for JEE and NEET? Then I have something very important to tell you. I am Balaji Sampath and I founded AhaGuru. But more importantly, I am a teacher. I have been teaching physics and mathematics for 25 years. Over these years, I have seen that children learn best when they are having fun, when learning is enjoyable and stress-free. And that's exactly what every teacher at AhaGuru strives to do. We are organizing a parents' orientation workshop, and I invite you for it. In this workshop, I'll be talking about how to help your child prepare for JEE and NEET. I'll also talk about time management, how to balance schoolwork with competitive exam preparation, how to learn in a way that is stress-free, and most importantly, how do you ensure that your learning is leading to confidence building? Because all these competitive exams, your confidence matters a lot. Finally, last but not the least, this is my personal favorite, there are three critical habits, key habits that are extremely important for success. I'll talk about these three habits. What are these habits? How to inculcate them? Again, I invite you to join me for this parents orientation workshop, and together let us ensure that your child becomes successful.